No overthrow.
Time for battle.
Ah. I know how that goes. Yeah, that's what I like about Street Fighter. It's something I do, and it's something I watch. It fills that itch to watch professionals do things, and it's something I actually do. You don't learn anything watching professional football players. Which, whatever, spend your time doing what you want. I watch fucking TV, too. But, yeah, I understand, football's definitely a way of life in Texas, from what I hear. Next, Caker.
Round one. Fight!
Cammy. Tick tick throw.
Step aside. Did you like that?
Spiral apple.
Power to the earth.
Light it up.
I have the power of fire. Feel the power.
I so tech that. Oh, I so tech that. You'll be crushed. Oh, nice.
Final round.
Well, on the getting out there. Really? Fuck. I did. I started his on the wake up. This guy was playing some serious Street Fighter too until that shit. Damn!
Don't sit there.
I'm proud of you. I know Philly didn't have any scene. Philly has Smash and Tekken. Probably has DBZ now. But any Street Fighter scene we had was pretty collegey. I haven't looked into Philly though.
Laugh and cry aloud, citizen of Earth. All such acts are my power.
I tried going to one tournament in Pittsburgh. There were 5 people there, and 3 of them came with me. Or no, 6 people. Me and 3 other people I brought, and then the TO, and then some random, like, 12-year-old who happened to be hanging out at that place that day.
Yeah.
Oh, she yoki-doped me. I haven't been to the Mutter Museum. I want to. I did go to Eastern State Penitentiary though, and it was pretty fucking intense. That one felt good.
You win.
Well, I mean, still might be worth trying.